previously on Gladden TV.
Nothing has changed, man. Sticking to the script, tunnel vision. Got to. Why? Because nobody will give two fucks if you get off course, you know what I'm saying, and divert, and, you know. Popping, y'all. Another day in the life of Gladden TV. Hey, I'm gonna be quick. Keep going. Keep going. Keep buying whatever you're buying. Me, I'm still buying my DigiByte. You know, a little $25 here, a little $25 there. I still have yet to find the coin or token that I'm gonna basically start buying large quantities of. I like the whole news about Shell's, and we know it as Shell's gas, you know, Shell's gas station or whatever the hell, but they're more than that. They are pretty big. But the whole collaboration slash partnership between DGMV, no, is it DG? No, I'm forgetting, but yeah. Let's just say the whole collaboration between DGMV and Shell's, right? We know DGMV is on the Ethereum blockchain, but the technology, so to speak, comes from our good old friend DigiByte. Now, will DGMV migrate to DigiByte in the future? That is yet to be seen, because it hasn't happened yet. There's been talks of it, but yeah, so I like that news. What else? And eventually, like I said, I'll migrate, start buying large quantities of something else. But until then, you know, a little $25 here, you know, a little $25 there. And I'll also say this too, this is the game part. This is the game part of the video. When you poor, when you have a job that's, so to speak, mediocre, when you go to work and you just feel like, ugh, fuck, man, this shit is terrible, and it's not like a career job, stick with it. Stick with it. because it's only gonna harden you when you do get in position to be able to work easy. You know what I'm saying? You know that saying, work smarter, not harder. Eventually, if you have the stamina to continue on with the bullshit job that you have, you will eventually get your chance to be a starter, so to speak. Right now, you're just a bench player. This is an analogy. You are a bench player and you want to be a starter. We all do, right? It's no different than, let's just say, basketball. There's five people that play on the court, and right now, since you have a bullshit ass job, you're technically not a starter. You're still waiting to get in. You're still waiting for somebody to, so to speak, not get injured, but not be able to do their job so you can fulfill, you can fill in their position. But that's the little game that I got for the week. But with that being said, man, continue to buy as much as you can for as little as you can. Why? Because you always don't have the opportunity, the finances, the job to actually do that. Mind you, it's all time sensitive. And these windows that we get, the windows of opportunity, they always won't be open. You know, they're constantly closing and shutting every day. You just gotta have the consciousness to know when they're closing and opening. But with that being said, man, I'm out. About to give me some breakfast and call it a day. See y'all next week, man. Hey. Oh, concert was crazy, I know.